Hey guys, welcome back. Christmas right around the corner. I just want to wish everybody happy holidays. And back down here on the creek, fishing for some trout. A lot of riffles, some waterfalls. Gonna be going down into the valley and see if we can get on some trout. Got the spinning set up. I wanted to bring the fly rod, but it's just too much hassle walking down through these woods with a 9-foot fly rod. But maybe next time, we'll see. We'll see what happens. Do another catch and cook, whatever. It doesn't matter. So, there's the creek. I gotta get trekking. We'll start at the bottom and work our way up, man. Let's get to it. Trying to see if I can spot any followers just to make sure it's worth it before I get in there. I'm probably gonna hit it on the way up, but oh, as I say that, there's our number one. That's cool. Come on, guy, little bow. Little one. There you go. I'm not gonna mess with him. No touch on that guy. Cool. First one's off. If I can get up in this deeper spot up here. That little one. It was cool, man. Chased it all the way in. Oh, there's a good one. That's a real good one. Compared to the last, anyhow. Yep. Yeah. Ooh.
You're gonna get wet.
See if I can get back out for another. Twisted up here. Oh, what that was all about. Let's take a few more casts here and then head down. Get right up in that ripple. I think the last time I fished, I only caught one here, but I was using the spinner. We'll see. Do when one more cast and go. Landing on the rock. Oh, there's one. That's a good one. Even bigger than the last one. Yep. Heck yeah. Good looking brown. Good looking brown right there. Oh, almost back. Yeah. Alright. Almost 14. Get you back. Beautiful. Beautiful brown. Across here. I'm gonna try to get down. There's a little hole down there I'd like to get to. Man, all this water just looks amazing. All of it. Man. Absolutely amazing. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to get to where I want to go. Uh-oh. There's an upshot. I'm not going to come back in this hole on the way back up. It's quite the journey, so I just want to get back long before dark. I'll give you a better perspective from up here. Drop down in this hole right here and then go to that back hole. It's taking a moment to observe. I see a couple fish that are way down there. Yep. It's quite amazing when it gets down. Caster. Go with a spinner. Somebody's chasing it. Was chasing it. Little guy. Yeah. There he is. Knew I'd get one. Definitely a trout. Nope, he's gone. Oh, dang. $19. Good deal. The lure sunk. So that means she... I'm sure she broke it. It's good though. I got a sinking lure. I see one laying right there. Might be the one I caught already. It's right down on that bottom rock, by that point. Yep. You can kind of see her silhouette here. Yeah, she's there. She's good. Take a little one. Oh. Chaser. Right here. I see you. Oh my god. You kidding me? I missed another one. He's following it right here. Yeah. I love it. There we go. Good one. Good one. A little better than the last. Get him in my little wading pool here.